Wait, where the fuck am I? Right. What the hell did I need to do again? Second year scrub, pioneering. Oh, right. Got a lot of shit to do. fuck it. Wait, did I remake fertilizer? Guess I did. Okay, what the fuck's going on? No new notifications in this. Should be fine. Okay. Good to go. And card. At your disposal, the rest of you should be able to coordinate and escape at the first sign of danger. You're still the dog knows exactly where this pass is, so you can leave at your leisure. Yeah, we'll each take turns going. Now getting out to stretch your wings once in a while makes you feel all stuffy and bad. You did great work, Kaimaru, but you're no longer allowed to walk around by yourself, so. Holy shit, it's deep. Let's spread this. Oh, hey, welcome back. Merry Christmas. Might as well make more fertilizer. Should be fine. Add more stuff. I'll leave it with these. See if I can make anything else here. I mean, not at the moment, but... X. Okay, where the hell am I supposed to go? Right, have to beat it quickly. Gonna see if I can get more wood, high quality oak, I think is what it was. Yep, high quality oak. I don't have any side quests at the moment. God, fucking hell. I think they're hitting the mushroom up there. I almost fell into a bunch of spikes. Okay, so I finally got the... got what I was looking for. What the fuck did I just do there? Anyway, back out. Okay. Beast hoof. Cork tree branch. What are you gonna tell me? Percussion. One must be top of the board for the skill to be successful. That's the wrong one. That's the one. Still don't have anything on there. Here's nest knoll. This was a place here, and I just punched a mic. Attributes. I may ever mention how the... Oh, shit. How the bunnies with the bows are freaking annoying. There we go. God damn it. There we go. Kill the majority of these guys. What do I have it set to? Up, that's why. There we go. Now that I don't need it. Come on, aim correctly. There we go. Anyway. Reciprocation. Wrong button. There we go. I'm just gonna leave it like that. There we go. Okay. I guess I'll put that on that one for now. Actually, can I make any of the oak weapons? Yes, I can. Okay. Oh, goddammit. Oaken hammer. Yeah, let's spread it, why not? Alright, you freaking art. goddamn that aroma. Okay, let's check you. Surprisingly, no diseases. The hell out of here. Nothing in here. Actually, let's set up as ingredients. Process everything. Gonna leave it like that for now. Sprouting already. To explore the forest. Actually, now that I'm at it, might as well check something that I've been thinking about. That's gonna be a fun skill. What the fuck? Where the hell is that gun? Come on. What the hell was it? Not there. That's for it. Going back home. Okay. Guess I'll make more. Yeah, it seems fine. Put those in there. Huh. Adding beans makes a adds herbicide effect. Okay. Wait a fucking second. Oh, it also adds leaf fertilizer. I'll just live with that. Should be able to make one more soup stock. That's good. I talked with Hashiguma today. He calls this place Hinoe, not the Isle of Demons. Indeed, only those who dwell in the capital refer to it as the Isle of Demons. It is only natural that the Ashigumo, who were born here, would not refer to their own island by such a name. Then why did those in the capital start calling it the Isle of Demons? The previous Lady Kamohitsuki labeled it as such in a fit of anger after she was unable to keep it under control. The same is true of the name Ashigumo, which means hidden among reeds. It is merely a name given to them because they hid and attacked from reeds when troops from the capital came to the island. Lord Takeribi continued to refer to them as such, so they adopted the name for themselves, but I would suggest learning their original name. Hinoe means Blessing of the Sun. Yes, a fine name indeed. How about it? We are making a living on this island after all. Calling it Hinoe rather than the dreaded Isle of Demons may serve to raise our morale. That is an uncharacteristically good idea coming from you. What do the rest of you think? I have no objections. Yeah, I like, name. Yeah, the old name kind of gave me the heebie-jeebies. I think about this place as Hinoe, maybe I'll start seeing things in a new light. And, okay. Then it is decided, from now on, we shall call this place Hinoe Island. Some more weeds out. I guess there aren't any more weeds. Whatever. Venison is foiled. Okay. What's this guy up to? I'm grateful. You're better as samurai, which is it. My father likely remains unaware that I allied myself with bandits. From a personal standpoint, I still feel the samurai spirit burning inside. So you're a samurai then. Though I considering I deserted my station, my father will have presumably disowned me. Were I to return, I would have doubts as to whether I would retain my position as a samurai. Then you're a bandit. I think I washed my hands of that life after I escaped with Mirth and the children. I am neither samurai nor bandit. I am merely Taoemon. Is that an acceptable answer? In short, you're a blockhead who runs away from everything. Princess, a pot mustn't demolish a kettle, so... Hard words indeed. Let's put this. Add some water. This fish field requires a lot of water. Talk about rice. And farming. Watering too. Amount of water affects temperature. Shallow water will quickly match the air temperature, while deep or flowing water retains its water temperature. Extreme heat or cold damages rise, so the water level must be adjusted in turn. So they don't need to spread the fertilizer. Oh shit, probably should have gone closer to the actual rice. Whirlwind harvester, what did I do? Harvest more rice plants at once. Great! Freaking started raining. It's on the drying rack now, it'll take some time for it to dry. Gonna go get some stuff. I mean, if there was anything to get, goddamn. Wrong button. There wasn't much here either. What is this? Okay. I mean, might as well pick it up, I guess. Yeah, whatever. Actually, it's probably better if I don't put anything like that. Where if you came to Yanato as a missionary of foremost, yes? What has your pilgrimage been like? What's the matter? Yanato journey, not fun. Oh. Every country at first outsiders. Hatred. When Yanato, it was big hate. I appreciate many towns together with priest. Priest worked so hard, Yanato languished hard, but he spoke many true things. Most people speak bad of us, throw rock, spit it very hard. Sometimes there are nice people when priests find people can talk with, so happy, but when belief reforms increase, temple hate for Yanato people, temple more important than foremost. When temple people say this, then everyone cannot be nice to us. At hardest times, did not even have a house. Yeah, so that's like Yanato, I know. You did summary, how you ask her such a thing? How do you intend to cast off the pal you have set up on our meal thing? I'm so sorry, I want to apologize on behalf of all citizens of Yanato for all the mistreatments and disrespect you endured. Time will not apologize. You should travel for every bad thing someone else did. You'll be eating dirt for the rest of your life. It's just how the Yanato people are. They're all good for nothing. I not think so. People have bad heart, good heart, both. People who throw rock at us may be nice people a different time. No people, no both sides, very important. And Yanato, not only place where people are afraid when first see foremost, other country too. What is this all of a sudden? Just remembered. I get thrown poop in every country. Different country, different life, and people, so why every country throw poop? Everyone's same in that one thing. Please stop. I hereby withdraw from this fickle fracas. Yeah, that garlic spoiled a fucking course. How you doing? I'll leave you right there for a little longer. Go get some shit. There we go. Cork tree branch. Oh, okay. Oh, I need to wait for spring, yeah. Gotta try to see this one. Did I miss something? Why did I do it? That was useless. Sunbow millet. Oh, yeah. Completely missed this. Throw one butch or a round halo at the center. Okay, so I need to get other things. Everyone there. There's my water. What's this? I'm breaking out in cold sweat. Mirth skull. You children, you become great adults, no matter where you are. I don't understand Yanato letters, Tom won't teach you that. I teach logic and philosophy, and every day teach about God. Every day? I don't wanna. Please understand that this is so very important, Dan. We don't need your schooling. Why don't you try learning to speak and write first? Can we go now? Whoa. She got pissed. Mirth most assuredly has her own ideas in mind for wrangling the children. Let us wait and see for a while before lending a hand. If you say so. Seems that everyone on this island has their own unique mountains to climb. God damn it. Yeah, screw it. Take this. This always takes a bit. What the do? Oh, more rice at once. Okay. And done. Trinosaurus? Good. He was already back. Mm. Can I process anything? Yeah, screw it. Hey, you walking out the rest of them, fiddle? Okay. Can't they enjoy words very hard? Do not fret. I did not understand a word they just said either. Second and others understand more, I do. Much more. It's true that we managed to make some sense of their rural dialect, despite not using it ourselves. That's because we're trying to talk regular for you. You probably couldn't understand a lick if we were just talking to each other. Speaking of which, Pickoff, you speak in a different manner than they do. Were you born and raised elsewhere? It was nearby, but I was raised in a town, while Kinta and Yui were raised on the mountains. I was strictly trained by my father to speak in such a way that I would not embarrass anyone were we ever to visit the capital. Your upbringing is truly the only thing you have going for you. Well, for me, you're real easy to talk to, which is nice. I didn't mean... Come on to me! Look, if I have to watch two literal children flirt in front of me, I shall destroy this house with my divine power, so help me. Back to work. No sleeping. There we go. And I fucking spoke too soon. Artisan polisher, what'd that do? Okay. And done. Decent, I guess. What's this? Grasshoppers. What the fuck is that? Oh. Not from a mess! Yeah.
Hmm? No. Getting my bed.
I'm back. What the fuck is I doing again? Okay, I can't dispatch anyone right now. Let's go here. Oh, with that, it's daybreak. Ginkgo nuts. Okay. What's the map quest? Oh, Powder of Transformation and Salt. But what did I get out? Here we go. Wood, high quality oak, and that's it. What did I get? Bee larva. Shaw hides a sweet inner core, moreover partaking of it may strengthen your spiritual powers. Cool. Okay, I don't have anything. wrong freaking direction. Antler bean thresher. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's a handheld weapon. That's a one-handed weapon, I mean. I mean, I kinda don't need to, but, make some fertilizer. Why not? That here. Yeah, okay. So
not a
damn thing.
You got the phone thing on the mic?
Just try it.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see. Oh, jeez. Jesus Christ, it takes a lot. And the sun and rub off its water content. It is best when soaked in boiled water to rehydrate it before you being eaten. Why not? Actually, shit, that takes three. Scored, I'll leave it at that. Unreal mouth, why not? I didn't miss anything up there. Okay, it's still good. Ready, Sakuna, it is time to eat. At best, the wait was agonizing. They cook delicious boiled wheat for you. Discovered a field nearby where wheat can grow, albeit in small quantities. Thus, I have added it to our menu. Yeah. Boiled wheat and rice. Yeah, just rolling. Where is this melting? Bring it to me at once. Why go? I shall mete out justice to the fool who does not grasp what it means to commit larceny here in this far-flung pass. I never seen a boiled wheat before. Oh, you poor pathetic child. I can trust Kaimada not to leave me high and dry without any weight off my own, can I? What are you going on about now? To defy me? I'm not blind to see direction. Tell me and why my bowl is lying right over there. Should I know? Maybe Kaimada put it there. You will lay the blame on a poor inarticulate child who cannot defend himself. You are running to the court. Tell you I don't know anything. Enough crying. I understand that you can be very stern about odd things, but this week is it not the harvester? Sorry about yesterday. Could have sworn I heard someone say something just now. Together, Kita! It's about to fucking fight. It was as if the faintest attempt at an apology blew by like a leaf in the wind. I wish I could say it again. Like I said, I'm sorry, alright? So here, have some more boiled wheat. I still did not quite catch it. Ladder, if you please. This is not really it, someone who is already bound to you. Alright. Fine, I suppose we are even now. But we all must call this place home. You had better do something about those sticky fingers of yours. Yeah. Atomon seems to have quite the way with words. Indeed, I am impressed that he was able to set such a scoundrel into the straight and narrow. The fuck did I just see his model do? What the hell is that? See if I can fight. Find more cork branches. That's shit. Literally. That's one more. That's it. Okay, never mind. Let's fight this thing. First. I should have blocked. I'm an idiot. I'm a freaking moron. Can I just aim correctly once, please? There it is! There we go. And we're done with that. Okay, you still don't have anything. I think I need to find more materials. There we go. The fuck is this, seriously? Okay. It's gonna fang, dumbass. Let's try to find some iron in here. There we go. Actually, let's see. Whistling mask. And Grand Mallet. There we go. I mean, I got more copper. I honestly didn't expect that rabbit to go backwards. Like, for stone. Not even what I meant to do, but okay. Nope, no iron here. Pottle. Pairing. that what I've been trying to do? Push either left or right towards an enemy attack, just as the attack begins to parry it. Yep! Enemy will falter, lowering their guard and leaving them open to a counterattack. Me larva! Person in! I completely whiffed that. Okay, not what I meant to do. I know I just put it away, but... Oh, now I get friggin' iron! Do I have enough to upgrade this? Nope. Two more. Okay. Shout out luck with that. Should be enough, yep. Contain plants, your yield will increase by 15%. Cool. Acorns and mushrooms. I'll be eating a shit ton of mushrooms, I guess. And there he goes. Fuck, did I miss it? Oh, shit. Hi. Sorry for not paying attention. Welcome to the stream. Come on, incorrectly. The fuck? Can I go to the gathering area for the forest? A toady gate? What's it doing all the way out here? Well, this certainly takes me back. You see, during Lord Takeribi's sojourn, I don't know how to say that word, in Hinoe, he constructed many of these divine bridges. Divine bridges? Why, yes, many gods of Yamato use them as their main method of transportation. As long as they are not too far away from each other, divine bridges connect with each other, allowing us timely travel as we please. Unless it has been many years since they were last used, it appears their powers have grown dormant this time. If these latent ladders truly are creations of my father's, then my power should be able to awaken them as well. Wait a minute. Did we not see one of these near the house? Perhaps we could connect that to that one and swiftly head home. Splendid observation, Princess. So they are connected after all. Impressive. With this, we can travel back and forth at will. I believe it will be quite useful when we require time to recover our strength. You can now travel directly from the world map to any 20 gates that have been discovered. Okay. Okay, you kicked me out right away. Okay. Feed White Gale at night. Let's go gather a bit more plants. Taro and Mushroom. Jesus Christ, I'm coughing a lot. No plans here? No plans. Just gonna go ahead and call it. Nothing here. Where the fuck was I going? Is anyone gonna be in here? Nope. Nothing in here. That's a lot. Why did I do that? I ruined something. Oh, fucking course. We told Sui, why not? Rest and the ginkgo nuts have gone bad. Oh, there, only one. Not even gonna be cork. Fine. Just go kick its ass again. Oh, come on, I timed it correctly. Well, at least I got a deer antler out of it. I went to the... Goddamn. There we go. Nothing up here? Okay. Okay, I can't grab onto that. Can't grab onto this, though. Skirt, kick its ass like this. Chestnuts. Iron. More cork. How much do I actually need again? Oh, two more. Toddle. There we go. Oh shit! Cut! Damn, I hate the archers. Oh, I can hit this back. Ah, oh, shit, there's a fucking deer here. There we go. Oh, hi. Hidden powers. When you master a piece of equipment, its hidden power will be released, granting various effects. The conditions required to release hidden powers vary from item to item, so inspect each piece of equipment carefully. Okay. I already knew that though. Still need 2 cork on this. And... I need 5 antlers? Oh. I'm a fucking moron. Oh, come. I suck. Okay, there's nothing for me to get there. There we go. Not the next area. More iron! Oh, wasabi! Oh, fuck. Oh, more wasabi. That was a wrong move to use at that moment. Treasure nearby. Thank you. More copper, okay. True strength. His strength, okay. Seems useful. Right, I forgot, my down special is aerial only. Thank you. Another mining spot. I should probably leave. Yeah, but we're leaving. What I can make. Wheat sorcery. Some millet sorcery. Taro broth. Should be able to process one bit of taro. Okay. Anyway. Okay, no dialogue. More farming stuff? Oh shit, the shit thunder thing's just spoiled. Okay, nothing. Can I even do rice prep today? Probably tomorrow. Let's see how much iron I need. Because I'm pretty sure that unlocked new recipes. Okay. We need 4 and 6. It's freaking coarse. River gathering area. Yeah, let's not do here. More shit. I need one more. Great. Nope, nothing here. Attribute is this? Pierce, okay. Okay, that didn't work. Okay, I messed that up. That almost hit me. That's a big chunk of amber. Let's not step on that again. I keep jumping into those attacks. Come on! I did that to myself. Okay, that's it for this group. Oh, fucking hell. It's getting dark way too fucking quick. Then again, it is winter. Thank you for breaking that for me. Nice. I killed the majority of them. Okay. Yes. Is this boss? Yes, it is. Actually, I'm gonna switch to this. I should have blocked. There we go. too close. Oh, it's a gathering area. Cool. Eh, he's back. I mean, I was hoping you would have brought clay, but, you know, fuck it.
Let's see, ingredients, let's see. Oh, tofu. I actually don't have any meat items on this, so... free to process all the meat that I got. Yeah, that should be fine. She gets full of herself very quickly.
Sakuna,
Spread this. Actually, do I have the... No, I don't. Rock furrow. Expands the area I can till with a single strike of the hoe. This should make things a tad easier. This always takes for friggin' ever. Thank you.
Should be done. See how they're doing. What the? From using demonic materials or what, but my weapons got strange powers. You can master them being a goddess and all, yeah? Let's go here first. Got shit. Gonna look for some iron in here. Calm the fuck up. Clear innermost area, defeat 50 enemies, and return 20 projectiles. Got flying fish now. There we go. Snots. There we go. Sweet fish. Crash combos. Hit a rebound enemy before it falls to the ground and send them crashing into other enemies. once more to initiate a powerful crash combo. Nothing in the world would possibly be more satisfying. Yeah, that's all. You know what? Not that. Right here. Really? Only two? New field has been plumbed. Okay. Troubling you, Murph? Well, get the steel foot again. Most likely. Though his weapons become cleverer by the day, so it's hard to say with certainty. Just now, here's something. Like what? Some kind of mod. That was close. I don't have to drop a shot on the jar. Okay. And too, what happened to your hair ornament? Oh. This move was enough for this time, but high time that boy felt this thing of disciplinary smack. You face the divine punishment with my hands to straighten up and mend your ways, or... Aren't you listening to me? It's out there, the house is burning up. you make mischief on a daily basis, so we can no longer take you at your word. Princess Wright, you should cool your head and think at the chaos your retro games have brought. Kita, if no one can trust you, then it won't be good for you either. Get it already. I won't mess around anymore, alright? I'm sorry, okay? Talk of shape, especially coming from that ratty mouth of yours. Kita, you must prove your change of heart to us through your daily actions. Yeah, I know that all too well for today. What? Thank you much, Emperor. Stop! Okay. Can I process anything? Oh, okay. Ah, swordfish. And smelts. Okay. Should be fine, right? Yeah. Incredible, so by using that printing press up, you can make as many books as you want. Yeah, I will put all I see into books and tell it to my hometown, Ventania. I will tell to the world. Catriviato is, okay. I think this is the first time I've seen her so excited. Yeah, but for her to do that, we'll have to turn to the lower realm someday. None of us are here because we want to be. You speak the truth. Poor Kaimaru was spirited away before he ever knew much of the left of the lowly realm. To grow up isolated on this island would be too cruel a fate for that poor child. If the floating bridge of heaven were to manifest once more, you could return home. However, such a feat is beyond even the gods' reach. I have heard whispers that only the very first Kamuhitsuki was able to control it at a whim. Now it simply appears and disappears mysteriously, like passing fog. Say. Oh shit. They're actually saying it. Goddamn. Siblings are ready for planting. On the new set of farming scrolls, to contain detailed instructions for increasing a harvest's yield. Say that a yield of your rice crop correlates to your health as a harvest goddess. So if I increase my yield, I shall in turn be able to withstand more blows in battle. I really should heed the scroll's advice. Of course, yeah. Mugwort. 7 herbs. Let's look at the scrolls first. She's growing the storehouse. Yes, I know. New farming scrolls, fertilization, and rice remedies. Rice remedies. To cure rice, a rice disorder, one must first know what is causing it. Revitalizing remedies help weaken rice, reducing remedies curb access, eradicating remedies help get rid of pests, and eradicate mold growth. Mix this in with the fertilizer you spread to keep your plants healthy. There we go. Sort the rice slightly so it seeds thickly in the seedling box. Plant many seedlings without placing them too close together. Summer year, apply kernel fertilizer until ear sprout to hybrid plants in midsummer. After the ear sprout, apply leaf fertilizer. Leave the plants in deep water while they ripen. Once ripe, dry them as much as possible before harvesting. Lay them out to dry for not too long, but not too short either. Okay, that's it. Spelling rice harvest. Pity one must visit the animals too, so. Time to mess up the planting process again. 200 seedlings. Okay, I only have planting insects. God damn. Fucking hell. Expert seedling grasper. Ah. I can hold more at once. Oh shit, that's a little too close. What the fuck did I just do? Okay, that's a little too far, but fuck it. Yeah, it's weird. Probably shouldn't put too much water in there. Let's add some stuff. Ah, that's how we add spurts to pesticide. Cool. Okay. Yeah, it should be fine like this. Change this back to that. Right, it's the other one. Let's see, just to make sure. What do I have? Okay, I do have the adder. What did? Water type strength. It has strength. Oh, okay. Why did I? Oh, I think I get tea. What are we? Hey Maru, what did you do? Oh! Wasabi spoiled. Boiling rage. What'd that do? Oh! If your attack while charging up your fury, it will instantly maximize damage. Okay. That's right, fertilizer. Back in the seas. I wonder if I can make anything. Okay. I can make iron sickle. Actually, okay, there it is. I'm gonna actually give you strength boost. Because gathering, he only ever picks up stones and ore. Though to be fair, I've only got a knife, plants myself, Mirth focuses on food, and Chimera goes for fertilizer. Talamon is the only one who really tries to come back with a mix of things. Ow, my arm. Ow. Should not have been laying down on it. Ow. Okay. What was I supposed to do? Masu Salmon. Yeah, what a sucky roots. Stay healing for a bit. Here comes the freaking deer.
Okay, that's it for them. Okay. Ah, power transformation. Okay. Okay. All right. Fuck it, going out. Why am I still wearing that? There we go. Okay. No idea where I'm going. That certainly cleared them all out. Indigo scale. And that's it for this. Actually, I could probably explore a little longer. What was it? Pierce. Change his equipment's attribute to Pierce. Nothing over here. Okay. Empty snail. Nothing new. Healing. Here. See you next time.